no remedy for love, but to love more.